anymore. It's just kind of like calling a gay guy a fag or a black guy a nigger. So, as far as I'm concerned, call me intelligent.